Hello, my name is Nichole Dougherty, and I'm a junior Ronald Reagan Fellow here at Eureka College. This summer, I spent my mentorship in Atlanta, Georgia, working for Breakthrough Collaborative as a teaching fellow. There, I worked as an ELA teacher with a group of interns, working with kids, about 300 kids who were bused in from the metro Atlanta area. This program essentially was a six-year, year-round, academically intensive program to help these kids gain study skills and prepare them for college so that they can get out of the cycle of poverty that the metro Atlanta area is in. Essentially, my day would look like teaching English, social studies, science, and math to the students with my team of interns, and then also providing a financial course that the Chick-fil-A Foundation provided, offering them electives so that they can have choice in what they want to do and pursue interests, because one part that is really advocated in the program is the fact that these kids have choice, which in the Atlanta public schools isn't very often provided. We also had all school meeting, which is when all 300 kids came together. And depending on the theme of the week, we provided activities, fun games to really just help get these seventh and eighth grade students' energy out and for them to have fun and get to know one another. We also had what's considered family time. Each group of kids, about 20 to 25, was split into families with four interns assigned to each family. And in family time, we would do get to know each other activities, just fun games so that we can bond together and form relationships. Because another aspect of the program that is hugely advocated is the fact that these kids are able to get out of their broken home lives and form relationships with these other students as well with the teachers. And that's one huge thing that I'm so thankful Eureka College provided this mentorship for me, is the fact that I was able to experience as a pre-service teacher before even student teaching, not only being able to be a lead teacher in a classroom and find my strengths and weaknesses as an educator, but also see the impact that education can have on these kids, because it was so powerful seeing how all of these kids that were only in seventh and eighth grade, just desperately desiring to be pursue college and to get out of the cycles that their parents are in. And to me, that was really powerful and just really proved to me the fact that I want to pursue education all the more. And so I'm incredibly thankful for Eureka College providing this opportunity for me to go to Atlanta, Georgia, and really be pushed out of my comfort zone and get to know what urban education is like. And without that, I wouldn't have discovered just how much education resonates within me, and just it drove me even further to pursue education for my career. And for that, I really want to thank Reagan Society donors for making this possible for my mentorship, as well as all my mentors who rallied behind me and provided the support that I needed for the 2 months I was in Atlanta. Thank you.